It's AumSum time!
Why do we cry when we laugh?
So that we can drink our tears while laughing.
Nah. Since laughter and crying express opposite emotions, scientists don't exactly know the answer, but there are certain theories. One of them suggests that we cry when we laugh because extreme laughing causes our face muscles to scrunch. This puts pressure on the tear ducts, thus squeezing out tears and making us cry. Another theory is linked to a disorder called pathological laughter and crying, which occurs due to neurological conditions or brain injury. This disorder causes people to uncontrollably laugh or cry. Now, since the same disorder produces tears as well as laughter, it suggests that a common area of the brain is controlling laughing and crying. So, there may be a possibility that when we laugh uncontrollably, the common area mistakenly also triggers our crying response, thus producing tears. How to not cry while cutting onions?
Watch a comedy movie!
Nah. When we cut onions, chemicals like sulfoxides and enzymes are released which react to eventually form a gas. This gas reacts with the lubricating liquid in our eyes and produces sulfuric acid, which makes us cry. However, if we freeze onions before cutting, then the temperature of onions drops. Due to this, the sulfoxides and enzymes react slowly, producing less gas and thus reducing the amount of crying. We can even wear tight goggles so that the gas doesn't reach our eyes. It is also said that below the onion roots, there's a bulb where the concentration of chemicals is more. Hence, to avoid crying, we should first cut and throw that part. Also, cutting an onion under running water washes away the chemicals. Hence, we can also use this method to reduce crying while cutting onions. Why do we cry?
'Cause there isn't enough chocolate in the world.
Not at all. When we experience any strong emotions, such as extreme happiness or sorrow, it activates our brain's limbic system, which helps control emotions. This system informs our lacrimal glands present below our eyebrows to produce tears, thus making us cry. Now, crying is more than just a physical response. It is observed that emotional tears contain natural painkillers like endorphins that help stabilize our mood. Some studies even show that tears produced during emotions contain stress hormones like ACTH and encephalin. So, crying might be our body's way of getting rid of such stress hormones, helping us feel better. Besides this, researchers also think that crying serves a social purpose. It may be a nonverbal way of showing submission to the attacker or a way of gaining sympathy, thus increasing the chances of survival. Topic: human tears.
Huh?
Why do onions make you cry?
'Cause they cannot crack a joke. Ha ha ha.
No.
Huh?
Onions consist of amino acid sulfoxides. When we cut an onion, millions of onion cells rupture, releasing the amino acid sulfoxides along with some special enzyme. These special enzymes react with amino acid sulfoxides to form a chemical called syn-propanthiol S-oxide. This chemical is volatile. That is, it easily evaporates at normal temperature, forming a gas. When this gas reaches our eyes, it reacts with the substance that keeps our eyes lubricated and forms mild sulfuric acid.
What? An acid in my eyes?
Absolutely. This sulfuric acid gives us a burning sensation. Now, in order to wash off this acid, our lacrimal glands produce a disinfecting liquid. But when our eyes cannot hold any extra amount of disinfecting liquid, it starts to fall down, making us cry.